How y'all doing today?
Cheers.
Happy Sunday. I had a major disappointment this morning. I woke up and made a couple phone calls and found out that Instagram is not an instant drug delivery service for rapid drugs. It's an app. I guess that's the Kentucky in me coming out. But anyway, have you ever noticed how San Francisco is such a sexually liberated city? I mean, you know, back as far back in the 60s, you know, it was free love, sex, rock and roll. And even like around here, I mean, like four blocks away, you've got a club where you can have open sex with open partners, swap partners, group sex right down the street. Or if you go six blocks over, you can go to a club and actually watch bondage and discipline shows and whips and chains and all that. And I was walking around through the city with my iPhone the other day, and I was like going on these Wi-Fi networks, and I didn't realize how that kind of transcends to Wi-Fi networks such as Sluts on Sacramento, Balding on Broadway, Fucking on Folsom, Sucking on Sac, Whores on Waller, Holes on Hate. And it's just kind of amazing how the city streets are associated with sex here, you know. And being a San Francisco taxi driver, I was standing in front of one of the clubs the other night, and these people just kind of like, yep, go have a threesome. You know, I mean, like in most major cities in the United States, you know, threesomes, just casual, like a threesome, just like a twosome. You know, they're just trotting down the street, smiling really funny. And, of course, driving in a taxi cab, I hear a lot of things that the average person doesn't hear. And the really interesting thing, men are always associated with the aggressors, you know, like men are such pigs and all this. But I found that women are more aggressive. For instance, like I was down at Pier 39 one day, and a couple gets in the cab and got ready to pull away from the curb, and the young lady tapped me on the shoulder. And she said, "Mr. Cab Driver," and I thought she was going to want to stop to get a six-pack of beer or something. I said, "Yeah, do you mind if I suck my husband's cock?" And I go, "No." So she gave him a blowjob from Pier 39 to Daly City. And the interesting thing about that was he gave me the tip. She paid the fare, but he gave me the tip because it was such an enjoyable thing. And then like an week later, it was like 3 o'clock in the morning, and I was taking a shortcut down Lombard Street. And I don't know why this came through my mind, but there was a couple in the back seat, and I'm halfway down Lombard Street. It was a nice full moon night, and I just casually said, "You know, most guys are getting a blowjob by now." The girl immediately tapped me on the shoulder and said, "Driver, will you turn around and go back up Lombard Street and drive real slow?" He gave me a $40 tip. He got a blowjob all the way down Lombard Street. But it just kind of amazes me how that women, the new women, just are so aggressive sexually, whereas before it was always guys, you know, it was like always grabbing the ass and stuff. I mean, and so and I see it more often, I guess, driving a cab than the average person. But anyway, back to other items in the show. I've been driving a cab for 26 years in the city of San Francisco. And some people kind of call me like tranny taxi because of all the transgenders. And when you drive a cab in San Francisco, you kind of have to be a cross between Dr. Phil and the Pope, because people want to like confess their sins, and they want to tell you their problems. And some things I'm just like, I don't know how to answer questions. You know, like, driver, I'm so upset. Oh, really? I found out, now this is a transgender person, right? I'm so upset, I found out my boyfriend is cheating on me. And I go, "Oh, I'm so sorry." And she goes, "But the worst part, you know who he is cheating on me with?" And I go, "No." And she says, "A fucking faggot." Now, she's a transgender. I thought she was going to say a girl. You know, so, oh, you poor darling, you. You know, life will get better. Men come by just like with buses. So she was okay with that. Another one of the transgendered says, I mean, one night she says, I haven't seen you for many, many months. My life has really, really changed. I go, oh, tell me more. She says, well, see how soft my skin is? See how feminine I look? Yeah, yeah. I had both my balls removed. I do not have to take hormones no more. And I said, oh, okay. Both balls removed. I mean, how do you... Then 10 minutes later, she says, but you know, I really regret having them both removed. I wished I'd have kept one. But what the heck? They're gone now. So sometimes I get these things I don't really, really know how to answer. You just like, listen. You're paid to listen. But anyway, let's see. This is kind of a short thing today, probably, because I thought I had a lot more material. Very many people like do blogging or use Google search words. Okay, there we go. I'm into YouTube now, and I've got 97 YouTube videos up. And it's amazing some of the things, the keywords that really attract so much traffic. And one of the highest traffic, and it's kind of an accidental thing, I was taking my dog for a walk in the park, and I was videoing it, and the dog happened to shit. And I just titled it, Yorkie Shitting in the Park. And it's got like over 2,000 views. Like, people in America want to watch a dog shitting in the park. So it's kind of, YouTube's kind of one of those frontiers that you just don't know what people are going to go for, but you can try anything. I was doing a blog once, and I typed the word in iris, how to grow irises or something. Well, someone know that one of the search engines picked it up as penis. And I was looking on my blog thing, and it kept saying, penis, 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 how to grow a penis. How to... And it got like 6,000 hits, but the word was iris. And it just, someone mistyped it, and I got all kinds of huge traffic. I just left it alone, you know. But anyway, that's my show for Sunday. Thank you all very much.